You've come to the right place because love comes from above. And so does George Lopez.
Hello, and welcome to Take Me Out. Tonight, I got more Superman waiting up in the love lift and 30 gorgeous girls looking to be rescued from a life without romance. Let's get busy. Set the phasers to stunning. Bring on the girls!
Don't stop me.
To find you a date tonight. I'll tell you what, I believe in it so much I will take the Take Me Out oath. I swear allegiance to the Flirty 30 to do my best to find you the perfect man. If I don't, you will be back week after week until I do. Now, let me start over here. Sookie. Last week, I saw the regrets in your face when you didn't pick Evan.
You live next door to your mother.
Don't you say nothing about my mama now, okay?
You know what? I don't think I'm playing this game right. I really don't.
What do you think you're doing
because
wrong?
Because there are times where I hear one word like mother, or live with my mother, or close to my mother, and I freak out, and I turned off a great guy last week.
So you have push-button remorse.
A little bit.
Well, I'm gonna find you another guy that doesn't live with his mother.
Promise!
I understand that you, Diana, have a celebrity crush. I'm very flattered.
Thank you, George.
Who is your celebrity crush?
It's Danny DeVito. I love him.
All right, so if I brought you a 5-foot dude balding that wears Crocs.
If he sounds like him and he looks like him and he acts like him, I think I'd go up the stairs.
I can find that guy. Nicole, you love to bowl.
I am a professional bowler.
Okay, how about that? So you're like a blue collar guy. Likes to have fun, likes to drink beer.
No? I don't really care what color collar he has. I just really care about the kind of equipment he's bringing to the lane, you know what I mean?
Okay. Let's hear it for the girls. Okay, here are the rules. Girls, you each got a light in front of you. When a guy comes in, if you like what you see, keep your light on. If you don't like what you see, turn your light off. So if you're not turned on, turn off! All right, our first magnificent man is on his way. Listen to his music, girls. He chose it just for you. Let the whipped cream see the cherry. Single man, reveal yourself. Good to see you. They are all yours.
Hello, ladies. I'm Kenny, and I'm from Phoenix, Arizona.
Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Oh, my God! That is a perfect... You're on fire. Let me go and talk to the ladies. Let's see. Vanessa.
I mean, did you hear the way the ladies were screaming when he came out? I'm hoping he'll make me scream like that.
We have to wait and see.
All right, Angela?
His shirt has to go, but you can stay.
Okay. Sorry. Take it off. My shirt always comes off.
That's a pickup line and some fashion advice in the same. Nicole.
Yep.
Your type of guy?
Well, he was about to lift up his shirt, so.
You wanna see?
Okay, Zaza.
Killer song and nice entrance. I was about to jump out there, take you out.
All right.
Kenny, you're off to a perfect start. All right. 30 women are burning for you right now. Round two is coming up. Will the girls still think he's a great catch after they find out more about him? Remember, ladies, if he's not Mr. Right, turn out that light.
I'm definitely an honest guy, and I think when it comes to dating, chivalry is not dead. I mean, if you're not holding the door open for someone, I think you're doing the wrong thing. Some people think I'm a jack of all trades. I do a lot of different things, work a lot of different jobs, and I like to just experience new things. I've played 2 years of professional arena football. Right now I play semi-pro. I love sports, I love to stay active, but most of my day is taken up with other priorities. I work at an after-school program for kids, teach them their homework, help them with their ABCs, 1, 2, 3s. Sometimes the kids get a little out of hand.
Help me!
Let me get you.
But I love it. I wouldn't change it for anything. At nights, my job is a host at a really posh nightclub. My last girlfriend did not like that I worked at the club because the girls come and flirt, but that's part of my job. And I do have good willpower, and work stays at work, and then I'll come home, and that's you and me time. I work a lot of different jobs, but I will always make time for that special woman.
17 lights are on. Let me check in with some of the ladies that hit their lights. Kelly B.
Sorry, Kenny, I cut my light out because it don't seem like you have enough time for me. You got the kids, you got the nightclub, you got practice. When are we gonna kick it?
Whatever I do, I put 100% into. I make time for what I love in life, and if it's you, then it's 100%.
Okay, I like that. Jenny, do you date athletes?
I would. Is this guy real life, seriously?
Oh yeah.
Like, really?
He's real, you wanna touch him?
Yes.
Kenny? She wants to check if you're real.
All right, ready? Ooh, yes.
Okay.
Yes, mama likey.
All right. You want to touch him? You turn your light on. Kenny, 17 lights are still on. And if there are any lights on after this round, you've got yourself a date. You know what to do. If you think he's a sap, give that button a tap.
I'm a licensed massage therapist, and I'm really good with my hands. I've had a lot of clients praise me for my technique, and I'm a people pleaser, so if it's too hard, I'll slow it down. If it's too soft, I'll make it harder. But a client is a client. I will never start a relationship on the table, but that doesn't mean that when I'm dating someone, I won't give them a massage.
Kenny! You got yourself a date! Kenny's got a date! Mindy!
Yeah.
Why did you turn your light out?
He rubs strangers for a living. It's a little weird.
Professional massage therapist.
Professional. He's not rubbing strangers.
I don't want him touching everyone else. He's only supposed to touch me.
Well, the special touching's for my lady.
Professional.
Thank you.
Nicole.
Yes.
All right. Tell me what you like.
Everything. I was thinking maybe you could tackle me and then rub me down.
Suki, now he's 30.
That's all
too
right.
Young for you?
No. He's working out, drinking milk. He's not too young.
Kenny, have you ever played for a football team named the Cougars? All right, Kenny. 10 girls want to get their hands on you. But which of the girls have caught your eye? You need to narrow the girls down to just two. Who will get elected? Who will get rejected? Find out right after the break on Take Me Out. Want to join the conversation? Jump in at hashtag Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Kenny started trying out to impress 30 girls, and 10 still have their lights on. But now he has to pick just two. The power is in your hands. Go and turn off the lights of all the girls that aren't rubbing your rhomboids, and leave two with their lights on. Go, Kenny! Who's it gonna be? Who's going out? Aaron is out! Who else, Kenny? Sookie's out.
Angela's out.
He's taking the long trip. Crush is out. Narrow it down to two, Kenny. Kelly's out. Oh.
Sonia's out.
Two more, Kenny, two more.
Katie Ann is out. Irene's out.
Okay, it's Marissa and Nicole. Why those two?
You know what? I like natural beauty. I think they both have that natural beauty, both different kind of ways.
Natural beauty. Okay, now you have to choose one. The girls know a lot about you, Kenny, but you know almost nothing about them. Now you get to ask them one question. Make it a good one.
Okay, as you can kind of tell, I can be a busy man with all my jobs and activities. So how can you hold my interests?
Good question. Marissa?
I think a good idea would be for us to, you know, do something fun together that we've never tried before and see where that takes us.
Okay. Nicole?
Well, let's see. I don't think you'd have to do all your jobs by yourself. I'd gladly come hang out and do some body shots off of you or off of me. And what else do you need? You come home to this.
Okay. All right. Kenny, it's between Marissa and Nicole. Go turn one off and take one out. Who's he gonna pick? Who is he gonna pick?
I'll see you in a minute.
Congratulations! Kenny, why did you pick Marissa?
Marissa caught my eye early on, so that's why I went with her.
You knew who you were gonna pick. All right, I like this. Well, get ready for some rest, relaxation, and romance because you're going to a place where love flows like waterfalls. It is the Take Me Out Resort! All right, you kids, have a great time!
I didn't think I stood a chance because he's such an attractive guy. But here I am, I'm standing here, and I'm really looking forward to our date.
What I found the most attractive about her was her eyes. I mean, and then when we made that eye contact, it definitely was locked me in.
Now last week, Danny and Sana fell head over heels for each other. So was their date a memory for life or something they'll desperately try to forget? Let's find out. Rocker Danny serenaded Sana and chose her to go on a first date in paradise.
I'm kind of nervous, and I'm really excited to see Danny again.
Hey, how are you?
I hope that I get to know who Sana really is and hopefully get a little closer to her.
When I went out there, I was a little bit apprehensive, but he made me really comfortable. I didn't quite get up, but it was fun.
So let me speak with a thousand tongues.
I played Sana a song that I had started to write. She loved it.
Note unsung.
That's as far as I got.
That was like a concert just for me. Danny is exactly as genuine as I thought he'd be. He's super sweet, he's down to earth, and I was just mesmerized.
Shall we toast with the marshmallows?
We shall toast. The chemistry between me and Sana was awesome. I got to really get to know who she was. She's got a nerdier side just like me.
Cheers.
I can definitely see a second date with Danny. I want to get to know him more, and I could see a future there.
Ayo.
Okay, the next one taking the empty spot in my flock of girls, it's Sydney, a student from Santa Barbara, California. My next handsome hunk is about to come down and he's looking for love. Listen to his music, girls. He chose it to impress you. Everybody ready? Let the tater see the tots. Single man, reveal yourself. Welcome to the show, Tiny.
Thank you.
The girls are waiting. You're on.
Good evening, ladies. My name is Phil, and I'm from Anaheim, California.
Girls, if Phil ain't right, turn out that light. Phil! 20 girls are still in. Big teddy bear. All right, let's check in with some girls that are off. Lisa,
George,
why did you turn your light off?
He's just not my type.
But why?
I'm just, you know, I work out a lot and I run and stuff like that, and he's a great guy. No. No. Okay, honesty is the best policy. I'm sorry. There's somebody for you, but it's not me.
Okay.
She's honest.
Kelly?
He looks like a big guy with a big heart.
Angela, what's happening?
I secretly sleep with a giant body pillow, so I think I could replace it.
It's looking good for love. Will the ladies keep their lights on as they find out more about him? Find out when we come back on Take Me Out. Phil, you got 20 lights on. You're on course for a date, but will the girls still think you're a dreamboat after round two? Remember, girls, if he's not Mr. Right, turn out the light.
I'm a good, easygoing, down-to-earth guy just looking for the right girl. The first thing girls notice about me is my rockin' bod and my lustrous beard. But what they don't know is that I'm just a big teddy bear looking for love.
Aww.
Looking for a woman who accepts me for who I am and loves going on road trips. Because I'm a trucker. The best part about being a trucker is just being on the open road, not having to be in an office. I graduated from Pepperdine University with my bachelor's degree in psychology, but I'm a truck driver because it's in my blood.
My grandpa started the company in 1977, and my dad and my two uncles run the company now, so I'm the third generation. So ladies, if you're looking for the ride of your life, and you're in it for the long haul, strap on that seatbelt, because I'm your guy.
Three girls are still in the game! Let's hear from the girls, Phil.
Love you, Phil.
Somebody yelled out, I love you, Phil.
Aww.
Caitlin, you turned your light off?
I did.
Why?
Unfortunately for you, the only road trips I like are the ones down Rodeo Drive.
Phil, you can take that truck down Rodeo Drive.
Sure.
Honk the horn, Bacartier, bam, bam. Kelly B is still in, everybody.
Looking forward to more cushion for the pushing.
I'm on it to film. Three girls are still in. Round three is right around the corner. Let's hope the wheels don't come off now. If there are any lights on after this, Phil, you definitely got a date. Girls, you know the score. If he's not driving right, hit the brake light.
I work long hours on the road, but when the weekend comes, I like to break out my toys. I have an old hot rod I'm trying to fix up. The body could use a little work, like me. Well, I'm not working on my car, I'm hanging out in the man cave. I've got two flat screens now. One for football, one for video games.
Girls love video games.
But if I found the right girl, there's room for a third.
Phil! You got yourself a date! Kelly B! Are you excited?
Absolutely.
Headed down Happiness Highway, Phil, to your romantic roadhouse where love has no speed limit. Where is it, everybody? All right, Kelly, congratulations, Phil.
Kelly seems like a great girl. I'm sure we'll have a very fun date, and we'll see where it goes from there.
I'm loud, I'm obnoxious, I'm over the top. I don't know if he's gonna like me. I might be too much.
Okay, sailing in to take the empty spot in our fleet of gorgeous girls, it's Khalil, an office manager from Seattle, Washington. Good luck tonight. Okay, ladies, the love lift is on its way down with another great guy. Listen to the music. He chose it himself. You ready? Let the collie see the flower. Single man, reveal yourself.
How's it going?
30 girls, go get them.
Hi, ladies. My name's Aaron, and I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Ladies, if he's not looking right, turn out that light.
Oh.
28 lights are still on. That is a fantastic start. Let's start out with Vanessa. Why did you turn your light off?
The walk, I'm sorry. You're very cute, but I mean...
What do you mean, the walk?
I want to be the one to be walking like I'm on a runway, you know? And he just...
Julia, you kept your light on.
Hi.
Hi.
You are so delicious.
Thank you.
You're just like Adam Levine's little brother. Love it.
Mindy?
I'm not gonna lie, I hated your walk. I thought you were showing me furniture. But you're cute, so you redeemed for this round.
All right, I like it.
I like that.
Ah, Khalil, welcome to the game.
Well, thank you for
you're
having me.
You're still in the game?
Yes, I am. White is right tonight, honey.
Ooh. Yeah. 28 girls are still in.
Not bad.
Not bad, that's great. But will the girls still be turned on after round two? The pressure's on for Aaron when we come back on Take Me Out. My man Aaron has 28 ladies hot to trot. But will they still be ready to party after round two? Ladies, you know the drill. If you're not turned on, turn off!
A
I pay the bills by modeling, but that's not really all I'm about. I'm pretty laid back. I like to have some laughs, and I'm looking for a girl to laugh with me. Being a model doesn't really keep me from eating exactly what I like. I eat what I want. A girl that can eat a meal is very important to me. I want a girl that has a good meal, not have a salad and, you know, that's it. We're models, so people don't think that we're really outdoorsy guys or anything like that, but we still, you know, like to have a good time and not worry about the pretty image.
Oh, yeah!
I love to go fishing. I've been fishing ever since I was a small kid. If I was with a girl, I'd prefer that she could put the worm on her own hook, but, you know, if she needed some help at first, I could teach her.
I'm looking for a catch. I think I have a lot to offer, and hopefully I'll hook a prize.
20 girls are still in. I'm gonna go see what's happening with the ladies. Cassie, your light is off.
It is.
Why?
I think he's adorable. I think he's hot, he has a nice body, but my biggest fear is fish. I'm so sorry. You're really cute, though.
It's a hobby. He doesn't do deadliest catch. Sonia, your light is on.
My light is
on. He's very attractive. He loves to fish. He's healthy. He's a model.
I'm a model, and I know how models are judged at first sight. They think we're, you know, kind of stupid and don't really have much to offer. And I think you have a lot to offer, and I think I have a lot to offer you. So I think we can work it out.
Janae.
Well, I can tell you, I've never been fishing before, but once I reel you in, you'll be hooked for life.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Okay. Aaron. 20 girls still have their lights on. Now, here's the deal. Ladies, Aaron's got a talent he wants to show you. He's gonna attempt to turn your world upside down. Aaron, if there's any lights on after this, you have got yourself a date. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Girls, you ready to see his talent? Aaron, take a seat center stage. Give me some music. Give me some lighting. The fire marshals are standing by, so nobody trip. Nobody freak out. Okay. Everybody keep your distance. Remember, girls, if he's not out of sight, turn out your light. Aaron, when you feel it, let me get a chance to get out of here.
All right. Okay.
You got yourself a date! Let's find out what some of the ladies thought. Are you leaving? Where are you going?
I was trying to leave, but it didn't work, so I just took my name off.
You know your light is on, right?
I did try to turn it off. It didn't go off, so I was just... I'm staying.
Don't worry, Zaza, I think you're out. Jenny, what did you think of that little trick?
I'm flexible too.
Here we go. Hey. 13 girls still have their lights on. Now you have to narrow it down to your favorite two. Aaron, the power is in your hands. Go turn off the lights of the girls who you don't want baiting your hook and leave just two lights on. Go ahead, Aaron. Time to break hearts. Who's it gonna be? Aaron!
Save me!
Oh, Aaron is gone. Who else? Irene. You got a lot of light left, Aaron. Chelsea's up!
He's already trying to get rid of me.
What a surprise! Jamie is out!
I know you don't
want to run off. Joanna! Josh is out! Three more. Sheena's out. Oh, Nina's out. Who's it gonna be? I love the walk. Confidence. All right, it is Janae and it is Jenny. Why those two, Aaron?
Jenny seemed to really like me and I'm feeling her too. And Janae, I liked her comments. She was right on there.
Okay, the girls know a lot about you, but what do you know about them? You can ask them one question, Aaron. Make it a good one.
All right, ladies, I'm kind of an adventurous guy. If we were to go on a romantic vacation, what would be your ideal location?
Janae, let's start with you.
I would take you to Australia. It's very adventurous, and I mean, we all love the land down under.
That was a good one.
Jenny?
I hope you're a rocket man, because that'd take you to outer space.
Oh. It's between Janae, who wants to take you down under, and Jenny, who wants to take you out of this world. Now, we'll turn one off and take one out when we come back on Take Me Out. To take me out. Man model Aaron has two ladies who are dying to date him, but now he has to choose just one. There's gonna be joy and there's gonna be heartbreak. Are you ready, Aaron?
I'm ready.
Go turn one off and take one out. Come on, Aaron. Who's it gonna be? Janae. Jenny. Why did you pick her, Aaron?
She had some amazing one-liners, and she's obviously gorgeous. I had to pick her.
She is obviously gorgeous. Well, you two are off to a place where the days are filled with poetry and the nights are filled with romance. Where are they going? The Take Me Out Resort. All right, you crazy kids.
I've got two tickets.
Like a really good connection. He's super hot, and I know he's gonna have fun with me.
I hope our date is just a fun time. You know, we get to know each other, have a good time, just goof around, see what happens.
So, we need a new rock star in our band of beauties. Say hello to Roxanne. She's a PR consultant from San Diego, California. Okay. Coming down the love lift is another great guy. Listen carefully to the music, girls. He chose it to impress you. Let the chips see the dip. Single man, reveal yourself. To the show, Papa.
Thanks, George.
Go get him.
What's happening, ladies? My name's Sebastian, and I'm from Miami, Florida, AKA the 305.
AKA the 305. Girls, if you're not turned on, turn off. 12 lights are still on. Let me me go and talk to the girls to turn their lights up. Asha, I bring a lovely gentleman.
Hey, Sebastian. I think I'm just looking for a different area code. Oh. All due respect.
He's got unlimited roaming. Let's see, Joanna, you turned your light off. I thought you'd like him.
Oh, I do. I like your bow tie.
Thank you.
I don't really get the 305 thing. Like, my first thought was it was a cleaning solution.
I guess that's 409. So my bad, but.
Close.
Hey, you got a spot there. Let me get some 305. Hip hop. Wow. Interesting. There's some interesting lights on over here. Vanessa, your light is on?
The bow tie and, you know, the attire. It looks like he has a sense of humor and I like to clown around, so. I like to have fun and he looks like he, you know, he'd be down for a good time, so we'll see.
Good save. All right.
Thank you.
12 ladies are still feeling the heat that is coming off of Sebastian. But will they still be hot when they find out more about him? Girls, if he's not all right, turn out that light.
I consider myself a great guy. I hang my hat on integrity. I'm a tenaciously ambitious entrepreneur. I'm a gentleman, most importantly. I've got an 11-year-old beautiful daughter. If you look up the word princess in the dictionary, you'll see Kayla. Every time I meet a woman, I preface every conversation with the fact that she's the love of my life.
Sebastian! Girls, I'm not sure what you want me to do, all right? Vanessa, you thought it was fun, you could kick it. Where did he lose you?
He has an 11-year-old daughter, and I'm still a kid at heart. I'm not ready to be anyone's mama right now.
You guys could have gone to Disneyland together, would have been nice. Sebastian, I don't know what to say. I mean, I'm heartbroken, but I'll say this. It's not you, it's them. Come on, give me a hug. I can't let you leave here without some love. Sebastian, you're a great guy. Sebastian, hey, everybody, hey. Say goodbye to Sebastian.
Gentlemen. A loving father, a successful businessman, and want to share that with somebody.
It didn't work out for Sebastian, but when we come back, we'll find out if it was love me or leave me with one of last week's couples. Trust me, you don't want to miss it. We'll be right back on Take Me Out.
Hey guys, which of the Flirty 30 would you want to take out? Use the hashtag Flirty30 and take your pick.
Take Me Out. Last week, Evan and Leslie headed off to see if the love light in their eyes would last forever, or at least make it past lunch. Here's what happened.
Roller skating phenom Evan wheeled his way to a first date with Leslie at the Take Me Out Resort.
Today, Evan and I are going strawberry picking, and so I'm just ready to see what happens.
Hey,
how you
are
look
you?
Amazing.
Thank you.
I'm really looking forward to the date with Leslie.
Yay, strawberries.
Yeah.
She looks marvelous.
Oh, you did not just stick that in there. That is nasty. That's moldy.
That's the way that I'm going to feel if we don't go out again.
Evan is definitely a smooth talker. Do you have a mic in your ear? Someone's feeding you lines. But it's not like too much that it makes me uncomfortable. It's just enough. That's sweet.
When I saw Leslie, she had a beautiful dress on, sexy, and her makeup done just right. She looked like she came just for me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I've been on a lot of dates and something always goes wrong. Don't pop me in the eye with that. Opa! And everything was kind of right, so it was nice for a change. You got our strawberries.
The date was fantastic. She's a wonderful girl, and I really look forward to seeing Leslie again.
at the end of the day, there's something there. I don't know what it is, but I definitely would go on another date with him. It's an amazing first date. Thank you, take me out.
Good first date.
That's a whole lot of loving I started tonight. Kenny and Marissa. Phil and Kelly. Aaron and Jenny. We'll find out who's still going strong next week. And more hunky guys will be trying to woo my flirty 30 girls. Love will be in the air next time on Take Me Out. Good night.
The Choice is all new next.